elections.
Okay, as the polls closed around the upstate on Tuesday, the election results were tallied, the winners notified, and in Walhalla, one candidate was told he had lost, another, of course, celebrated victory. Problem is, it was all a mistake. News 4's Mandy Gaither is live and local on this story from our Anderson newsroom tonight. Mandy, how did this happen?
Well, Michael, the unofficial results are tallied by city officials, counted up using a calculator. But the wrong button was punched and it erased more than 130 votes from the real winner's final number.
After months of campaigning, TJ Bagwell figured he'd fought the good fight, comfortable with the fact he'd lost his bid for Walhalla City Council.
It was disappointing, of course. I had hoped to win.
But when he did, despite the results showing otherwise.
It was quite a roller coaster last night.
After the polls closed at the city fire station, election officials added up the votes.
The 22 was added, the 144 was added. And then the 131 evidently was subtracted.
Those votes subtracted from Bagwell's final numbers should have been added, according to Jerome Ledford of the Election Commission.
What can be done to make sure this doesn't happen again?
Well, I don't know. We'll just have to take more time when we start adding in this kind of a thing.
Ledford says the mistake happened in the rush to get candidates the results. Afterwards, voters called City Hall concerned about their ballots.
Every vote was counted, and every vote has been counted.
With the mistake now corrected, it meant Bagwell not only beat out an incumbent, but also got the most votes, making him mayor pro tem. The 29-year-old attorney got the news on the way home from what was supposed to be his victory party.
It could have happened to anybody. I make mistakes. Everybody does, so it's no problem.
With the campaign now behind him, Bagwell says he's just ready to get to work.
The city administrator says mistakes have happened in the past, but never changed the outcome of the election before. The results will be official tomorrow. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson newsroom.